All right, so we have the following statements, and we want to determine whether they apply to a galvanic or an electrolytic cell, or both, or neither. So